Jack.
It's always me. Last playoff run, I could not wear Prez gear even on the day. Like, I couldn't change the court. Couldn't do it.
Oh, man.
35.
Oh, really? Well, they pulled Green Day already.
Oh, have they?
What's the score?
2-1.
Oh, 2-1.
But they scored two, within the first 5 minutes of the game.
Take your shirt off, son.
I know.
Yeah.
I know. I wouldn't change my shirt.
Change your shirt.
I had Fred stuff on. I was like, no.
See, Badger plays hockey.
Yeah.
go, ball, good.
Might as well go ahead and score 7 more and we'll head home.
Yep.
back, Tyler.
Good job, Lonnie Cut.
Hey, watch the game.
I was so hungry. Why
are we going to win? These ain't your friends tonight.
Thank you. Yeah, I saw Tyler get a hit, so I was like, all right, Caden's up next.
Yeah.
Good eye, buddy. Yeah, two of our players have gotten hit so far over there, and we're still first up to bat. So, yeah, it's... Yeah.
Oh, they're playing the same time.
Yeah. Of course, don't they always?
Good eye, Caden.
Good eye, Caden. Watch it, bud. Watch it all the way in. You got it. All three, let's go. Bat up off your shoulder.
There you go. Get your feet ready. This is like a grandpa. Are you a grandpa? Stand right. I don't know.
Oh my goodness. Stand up, bud.
First, hit the ball right. Watch the ball. Watch the ball. Quit worrying about strikes and balls. Watch the ball and hit it.
Watch the ball and hit the bat.
Hit the ball with the bat.
What?
Way to get a piece of it, but straighten it out.
Swing just a little bit earlier, bud. You got it.
Get comfortable. Yeah, last pitch, you gotta swing and you better hit the ball.
You gotta swing, Carson, no matter what.
Get comfortable, get down and dirty with it.
There you go.
You're still alive.
You're still alive, buddy. You got it. Check
you
it out.
Swing.
Gotta hit it.
He's mad.
I know.
I would get up and hit you with a chair.
But I mean, if I was trying to get a nap.
Yeah.
Hey, whatever distracts him. I was going to say, what is it?
What do you tell him?
It was a foul tip. It was a foul tip. Yes, it was. It was a foul tip.
Yeah, I heard it.
I got good ears. I might have bad eyes, but I got good ears.
I don't know how you got good ears. Everybody else around you
don't.
Thank you.
Shut up, Brad.
We're stuck.
Go, Carson, go! Get down!
Come on, Wesley.
Hey, dude. Art, do we don't have to have face masks? Okay, our helmets?
No.
Really?
Keep going. Send it.
Tyler.
Good job, Tyler.
Way to stop him, Tyler.
Erica. Nice to see you as well.
going pretty good over there.
Oh, was he?
Oh, yeah.
Hey.
There you go. Woo! Good job. I'm serious.
Yeah, I would have to do it after I got off work.
What time you get off work?
Still 1 in the morning there.
But on Thursdays I can do it because like today I worked in Bowling Green.
Well, you can come in, put in an application, and tell them like your availability and whatnot. But on the weekends, the car side people will make up.
Barbie do stuff.
Yeah, and then if you do it by yourself during the week.
So what do you do as far as car side?
Come on,
Clyde. Basically, they take their order, you bag everything up, you get their bread, their herbs, their olive oil. It's basically serving, but you're not actually having to take anything out.
Clyde, elbow up. Do they come in and get it?
No, they come up to the side and you take it out to their car.
Okay. I can handle that.
Yeah.
Go.
That would be because you can say you don't serve, but
yeah.
And Carabas has a really good car side business. We have a lot of regulars that do that.
I love the food there. That would be good Carabas.
Right? Well,
I love Italian food.
It's good. It's too good.
How would you make it, but I've already
done it. It's messy with you.
I do use your makeup.
It's good stuff.
I use it.
I love it. That's all I wear. I don't even wear the fiber lashes anymore. Never wear them.
Yep.
Just to get some of this stuff.
yeah, boy, oh!
Look at the first one.